love that song, but Christ, that chart is so annoying.